after you have imported the activity and also the resources from previous course, it's good to scroll down and check if for each of these section and make sure everything is imported correctly. Okay, so in this case, I realize there's one section is missing. So what I need to do now, I can just go up, click turn editing on. After that, just go to the end of the section. So you can see I have one offended activities. So this is not seen by student or by me if I didn't click turn editing on. So what I need to do next actually is to go down. So make sure it's still in the mode of editing. Then after that, click on the plus. So this is to increase the number of session. So just click plus. And then check again. Okay, so you have added a new section to accommodate the material and also the activities. So you can turn editing off and then check again. So now you see the session is appeared.